teach you how to ace the test in about 2 minutes or less. And I'm sure you wouldn't mind some good clarity, cause you have to learn it anyways. When it began, the Earth's history, 4.5 billion years ago, the law of superposition says younger over old. Oh, look at the fossils and the layers below. Relative age is not exact, but it can be a pretty good guess. We use several index fossils from many different places to find half-life and absolute age. I learned a lot about what's under the ground, how one component gives us clues. Layers has to think it has folding, has intrusions, and it's faulted. And I'm pretty sure these things are cool to view. When it began, there's history, aka Big Bang Theory. Unconformityism, gradual changes over time, becomes the basics of mineralogy. Molds and casts and petrified wood, carbon films and trace fossils can be found all underground with cemetery rock around. Fossils are destroyed in the other two.